our temperatures we haven't seen here in decades.
20 to 30, even 40 and 50 below.
Polar vortex is crippling more than half the nation.